are you doing? Are you out of your mind? What if the elevator starts?
Relax, sweetheart. I know what I'm doing.
Hello? Is anybody there? What's going on? What is taking so long? Okay, honey. I need you to breathe. Just breathe.
I'm scared.
Damn it!
Big man, can you two get along for 2 seconds? It hasn't happened in 3 years. Why do you think we're in marriage counseling?
Do you have to air out all our problems?
Oh, airing out our problems is your biggest concern. Right now. Oh, God. Okay. He's not breathing.
Oh, God.
There's no pulse. Oh, my God.
What are we gonna do?
Do you know CPR?
No.
Well, I need you to get down here and help me. You're gonna learn.
Right.
I need you to sing to her. Sing? Just sing. Get her breathing in order. Anything, just sing. Hush, little baby, don't say a word. I need you to put your hands together in the xiphoid process.
The what?
Honey, you can do this, honey. Come on.
Bad mockingbird, don't.
Push down. 5 times for every breath.
Right.
Go.
Mama's gonna buy you a looking glass. Good, good.
Good job.
And if that looking glass gets broken, Mama's gonna buy you a Billy Goat.
Good. Electrocuted. We gave him CPR.
At this point, everybody looks okay. Except for one person. It's possibly a cardiac arrest. We're going to treat him out of here. We're on our way.
Thanks.